please. Welcome to the stage, John the Monologues, playwright and poet, Ms. Eve Ensler.
I am leaving my father's house. Stepping out, stepping off, free-falling outside the confines of what is acceptable and known. I am leaving this cage which suppressed me, depressed me, made less of me so thoroughly I came to call it my legacy, my country, my home. I am leaving those angry men whose broken hearts and wounds became more painful and urgent than my own. I'm not going to be sorry anymore or responsible or wrong. I'm going to stop believing I can wake you up or break open your shell or get you to feel your grief, your tenderness. I'm going to stop mainlining my life force into your self-esteem. Air pump girl blowing up boy rubber ball. You can stay flat and go nowhere by yourself. I am leaving my father's house. I'm not going to whisper anymore or tiptoe or lay flat on my back. I'm not ducking, flinching, waiting till you finish or whimpering in the dark. I am moving out. I'm not going back. I am leaving my father's house. Because I no longer believe your lies about freedom and democracy, that it hurts you more than your whips or words or policies hurt me. I'm going to believe what I see. Bruises on my neck, Iraqi women with their voting fingers chopped off, emaciated polar bears in the Arctic melting from corporate greed. I'm fleeing your disguised terror of my bigness, my hunger, my vagina, my tongue. I am leaving my father's house. I don't want a position there. I'm not going to leash your prisoners or jerk them off. I'm not going to starve your workers, organize your lynch mobs, or camouflage your crimes. I'm not going to be tits and ass on your arm or smile till my face breaks off. I am leaving my father's house. Corporate towers, cathedrals, mosques, and synagogues, picket fence houses and pentagons, I'm going out past the neighborhoods, past nations, fundamental doctrines and misinterpreted laws, past the reach of your fist, past the fire breath of your rage, past the tentacles of your seductive melancholy or your unspoken promises to change. I am willing to be alone, disliked, slandered, and misconstrued, because my freedom is more important than your so-called love. Because my leaping will be the ultimate jumping off, will be the new beginning where we all get to start without a daddy in charge, on top, in control of all the goods, ideas, interpretations, and cash. I'm going out there by myself. But I know I will find the rest of you there, waiting, ready, knee deep in the garden, hands raised in the water, way, way out past my father's house.
Give it up for Eve Ensler, y'all.